Hey guys, it's back in another episode of Super Mario Bros. U. And I finally figured out how to do it on the TV, so, and my brother's going to be playing on the boost mode, so let's just get right into it. Okay, continue our file. Okay, so we'll play the level. Okay. Yeah, Bill is doing boost mode, if you want to know. It's Yoshi! You can just get the star like that. Whoa. See, it gives you 3 1-ups. It's down here. Oh, okay. This is the first star coin. Okay. Oh gosh, so many moles! Stop chasing me. Wow. Is this some down here? No. Wow, okay. Fire. Okay. Don't really need a big one, I have fire already. Next power up will be ice, I think. Oh man. Ah! Oh, wait. That was lucky. Oh gosh, I did not know I was there. Pretty lucky. Okay. That was really, really lucky. Whoa. Yeah, it's not happening. I'm not getting up there without Yoshi. Okay. Well, there we go. And, well, what's that cute creature doing over there? One second, we're going to go get him and see what's going on. Hi. Hey, I'm baby Yoshi. You look like you know where to find food, so I guess I'll follow you. Yeah, you won't follow strangers too much, but I don't mind. It's not a good thing to follow strangers, but you know, in this case. Okay, so that's what you do. Bill, can you not boost too much? First star coin. Okay. What's in here? Oh, nothing. Okay. looks suspicious to me. Got the checkpoint. Oh yeah, you can eat everything? Wait, can you eat those giant piranha plants? I don't think so. Okay. Oh crap, I shouldn't.
John, you can eat those piranha plants.
I don't feel like it.
John, just do it.
Yeah, you can't. Yeah, you can't eat those piranha plants, Bill. John, you lied.
You do realize you ran into it with your back. No, you jumped onto it. That's wrong.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. I think it's easier without Baby Yoshi anyway. You gave me stupid big. Okay.
John.
Yeah. I guess I'll just damage boost through them this time. Oh, wait, was this like nothing? Wait, I didn't get all of them? Oh man. Okay. Well, that wasn't a star coin, which I'm kind of upset because I ditched Baby Yoshi for that. Oh, there it is. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. This block bill? Yeah, okay. Pill. Okay. I don't even get. Oh, nice. Nice boost right there. Okay. Mario time. Mario time, eh? Okay. Well, we need to do it over here. It's that 1-up house. I wonder what that does. You know? Oh, man. It's a lot of piranha plants. Whoa, Bill, I don't want you to do that exactly. Before I go get the question over here. Okay. Yeah, I see it. Okay. And that was it. Seriously. I thought that was Darkoing. Okay. But use Darkoing somewhere. Oh, it's here. Okay. Oh crap. Nice. Okay. Hey, fire! Wait, someone down there?
Donut check.
No, okay. Okay. Stop. Oh, don't worry, I think there's some right here. Yeah, okay. Okay. Okay, wait, is the third one in here or is this the second? Oh, That's the second, okay.
There's a star in the top right corner up there.
A star? Yeah, no, there isn't.
Yeah, no, go hit the... No, there's an invisible block in the corner.
Oh. Oh, okay. I didn't know that that was...
There was a moon there.
There was?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Well, I should have actually got that. I'll get that next time, I guess. You know what gets a big, of course. Okay. Bill! Oh, crap, again. Bill, give me it. I want the shell. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay. Wait, how are we gonna get here? This block. No, Bill. Okay.
Bill. Let me just get the star.
How do I get it?
It's up here, remember?
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm not going to fly off the cliff again. Okay. Actually, it's kind of annoying right there.
John.
Seriously? I'm not good at that. Okay. The star ran out at the wrong time. Well... Okay. I got this. Seriously. Bill, you need a boost block more. You're literally not boost blocking. Okay. This is kind of really hard for how, like, close this level is, like, to the start. Oh my gosh! Why does that always happen? The hammer came back for me. Okay. Yeah, nice job. Okay. And I'll just enter. There we go. Okay, well, I need boost blocked again. Oh, crap. Bill, that was too high. Okay. Oh, stars on. Star mode's on. Got it.
Oh, you get the star coin.
Wait, what star coin?
Up there.
Where? Up here? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, got it. Yeah. There we go. Could've done a triple jump and overjump the flag, but nope. I wouldn't. Wait, can you overjump the flag? I don't think you can. That would be cool if you could, though. We finally got it. Well, this is the final boss of this world. So, here we go. Wait, is there a big or a squirrel? Big, okay. I think there actually might be.
A
We don't have to get all the star coins unless we really want to and do the whole entire playthrough. Maybe we could, you know? Wow, okay, that was unexpected. So it was like really easy with Squirtle. Right when I say that, I almost died. But I didn't. Couldn't have survived without that. Don't stop boost walking so much. You're messing me up! I just said stop! Must be. I mean, whoa, okay. Wait, why was it doing that? Did you like glitch out of it or something?
No, you can hit it.
Oh.
Check corner.
I know. I looked at that in my last episode. I told them about that. This episode's like way longer than the last one. Okay. Well, I think there's Lemmy, if I'm correct. Lemmy the boss? If that's his name? Yeah, this is Lemmy. Okay.
Did you upload it to...
Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, man, he has turtles. Oh, gosh, okay. He's a turtle. I don't know how turtles are this good at battling, but... are, in fact.
Welcome, I can explode the bombs for you.
You can't shoot it, that's no fair. Wait, can you, if you have ice, can you like icicle it or something?
There you go. I exploded the bombs for you.
Yeah, you almost actually hit me with that bomb. Just pulling that out.
Oh well.
Yeah, at least we beat it, I mean, I guess.
I didn't even hit you with it, dude.
I know, but you almost did. Okay.
I think that'll be the end of this episode.
Yeah, that's actually correct.
But we're gonna just go see what the one world looks like. The next world.
Yeah, we actually will. We need to go to the one up house, though. Or we can just do that next episode, should we?
Yeah, let's finish it off in the 1-8, one up house, I think.
Okay.
And we'll be in Lair Cake Desert next episode.
Gosh, that's a lot of levels.
Or John will be.
Gosh, that's a lot of levels, though. It's annoying. Annoying little piranha plant. Well, what is this one help house that we see here? Okay. Oh, wait. What exactly happens here?
Just collect the green.
What greens?
Don't hit the Bowsers.
Oh, okay.
And hit the toads.
Okay. Got it. Okay. Well, I think we got quite a bit of one-ups. Oh, 7! Nice! We got 7 one-ups there.
See what that piranha is. Run into the piranha.
Okay.
And then we'll be done with the episode, okay?
Okay. It's like 20 minutes. We're hitting 20 minutes. Well, at least I have fire. I don't actually need the star. I'm just... Well, there go... I just got a star. Hey, now you can actually see it. I don't have to look at the TV. Now you can see it as you. Well, that will have to be it for this episode. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you next time in Super Mario Bros. U.